Next up is a solution to a concerning problem.
Hi, Sharks. I'm Shirah. I'm 17 years old, and this is my brother, Michael.
We're from beautiful West Palm Beach, Florida.
And we're here seeking $60,000 for 20% equity in our company.
As a recent college graduate, I'm no stranger to enjoying a beverage at a bar, restaurant, or even a house party.
And while these environments may be fun, they might not be the most safe or secure, especially for women.
All it takes is for you to look away from your drink for just a second to end up in a terrible situation.
Sharks, we're talking about drink spiking. And while it's not so frequently talked about, it happens more often than you would think.
It can even happen while you're holding your drink.
That's why I created Nightcap. A fun solution to a serious problem.
It's a cover for your drink.
But it's also a super cute scrunchie. Simply wear your nightcap on your wrist or in your hair, pull out the cover, place it over the top, and pop in a straw.
When you're done with your drink, just put the cover back into its pocket inside the scrunchie, and you're on your way.
And the best part is, it's reusable.
With Nightcap, we've created a product that allows you to have fun, giving you peace of mind knowing you're protected.
So Sharks, who's ready to take action, save lives, and get covered with the world's coolest scrunchie? Sharks, in front of you is a Nightcap to try out for yourselves.
Wow, that was fast and really easy.
Okay, so I do it in my hair like this.
Exactly like that, yes.
This is a widespread problem on college campuses, and who is your typical customer?
So 70% of our customers are 18 to 24, and 98% of them are women. As for the problem, when we started this business, we surveyed 100 women, 18 to 25. 26% of them said they had their drink spiked.
And what does it cost?
It's $11.99 on our website.
What's it cost you to make?
We make them for $2.82 overseas, and we can get this down at scale to $160.
What gave you this great big idea?
So I came up with this idea because this happened to a college friend of mine. She was at a bar, put her drink down, a guy came and spiked it. I wanted to come up with something so that this wouldn't happen to anybody else. So I slept on it, literally, because I came up with it in a dream. And when I woke up, I went to my mom's closet, grabbed her pantyhose and a scrunchie, cut them up and created the first prototype.
Good for you, wow.
Wow. Yeah.
I actually have some prototypes here.
Some of the original prototypes that we had.
So Michael, where do you come in here?
So I am her brother.
I get
and,
that.
I recently graduated from Florida State University. I was originally planning on going to law school. I saw Shira's prototype. I saw her vision, and being in college for the last 4 years, I understood the need for a solution like this. So I decided to drop everything and help make her dream a reality. And now here we are.
You know I'm a numbers guy. Why don't you tell me the numbers?
So we've been in business for 11 months. And since September, we've done $68,000 in sales.
Nice.
But the 40,000 of those have been in the last 6 weeks.
Wow.
Oh, and nice. Why is that? What happened?
We're very young. We have no business or marketing experience. And it took us a long time to really figure out what worked, what doesn't. Originally, I was like, we'll just run Facebook ads. That'll do it. That's not how it works. So what we found we were missing was website optimization and social media marketing. And we really figured out how to do the social media marketing in March. And then in April, we redid our website. And then in June, we put those together for an explosion of sales. And they've been trending upwards. So we've had 4,500 in May, 17,000 in June, and 20,000 in July.
Good for you.
Yeah, baby, that's awesome.
What did you spend to get that?
And it's just the two of you running the company together now?
Yes.
How much did you invest in the company?
So we funded this company in three different ways. And the first way, with all due respect, Mr. Wonderful, we like to call our parents Mr. and Mrs. Wonderful.
You can call them that if they have to pay me a royalty.
You know, if we make a deal, then maybe.
Well, they believed in us, and they helped us with $18,000 to start the business. So the other two ways, the first one was through an Indiegogo crowdfunding campaign where we raised $12,000, and through all four pitch competitions that we competed in and won $15,000.
You wow. did.
Have you been knocked off yet? Because this isn't patentable.
No, we have a utility patent pending.
Is
for
it
a cover
patentable?
On a drink?
So the utility patent is for a drink spiking prevention device coming out of a wearable.
That's good. That's great. That's great.
I'm going to just jump right in right here, right now. I love this. I don't think that I have ever seen a product come into the Shark Tank that resonated to me more deeply in a social mission way as this.
Wow.
I am worried constantly for young women, where women are getting their drinks drugged, they're getting assaulted. It's a horrible thing, and it's super common, and I think this is genius. So I'm gonna make you an offer. I'm gonna offer you $60,000, and I'm gonna do it just for 25%. Just 5% more. I want to be a partner right in there with you, and I want to do everything I can to actually blow this up out on social media, create videos. This needs to be in every woman's hands, so I hope that you hear my passion about it and that you take my offer.
That means so much.
Thank you so much.
I've never heard Lori that passionate. I didn't know she had it in her blood. You better grab that offer and run.
3, 2, 1. Lori, you got a deal!
Yay!
Good choice.
Kudos to you. Fantastic. So smart.
You have somebody who's really passionate.
Thank you so much.
Looking forward to working with you.
Well done. Great idea.
Thank you. Great idea.
Came to you in a dream, and now you have $60,000.
And you know what else? You should go to bed early tonight and see what else you dream of.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you so much. Looking forward to working with you. That was very fast. Lori got this right from the beginning. We're so excited to work with her and spread this around the world. We're gonna save so many lives, and we're so excited.